With Closed Caption Creator, delivering video with burned-in subtitles is as simple as a few short clicks. Once you've finished creating and formatting your captions, save your project and export your caption file by selecting File, Export, Caption File. In the pop-up window, choose the desired caption file format you wish to create. For the purposes of this tutorial, we'll select an SRT file, as this is the most commonly supported file format by web platforms like YouTube. Click Export and select a folder where you wish to store your caption file. At this point, we can now export our completed video file with burned-in subtitles by going to File, Export, Video File. In the pop-up window, create a new file name. And choose a codec preset from the drop-down menu. For this video, we'll select MP4. Next, choose the video file. Then, choose the caption file you just created. Finally, choose a target directory where you wish to store your completed video. Click Export, and Closed Caption Creator will automatically export your video file with burned-in subtitles. For more information, please visit closedcaptioncreator.com.